this one so you can watch it. I had it on reverse, that's why it's taking forever to drill through this hole. Drill through two holes. Thank you. crack through. Well, almost. Oh, crack through, yeah. Use the measurement to see if I can to measure the second hole here. In the meantime, I can drill here for the back part of this hole. I'm using the reverse to try to mark that hole, and then I'll use the forward. Gonna switch the drill bit. Cut this through using the circular saw and also metal cutting board. Flip it over. See this DW3511 Type 1 metal cutting blade is very good. Cut this metal without a problem. Very clean cut.